DeMello's over the ball. USA in blue. Colombia in the bright yellow tops and the dark shorts. Horan moving it ahead. Was going to go to the right to Fox. Goes direct instead. Back post over. The chance was there. Horan on the run again. Nice. On the pass to Arias. Arias cross. Keeper changed their mind. Settled by Restrepo. Chuck home. Save Murphy. Big save on her first test.
2-3 on the press.
Ball played in. Had it go. Official.
Short corner, Sauna takes a peek. Fisher wide open, make no mistake about that.
Free kick when play resumes. US will push it right side.
That's got to be a gift somewhere.
Fox. The cross. Shot, 2-0.
Oh,
Horan.
Put that on a loop, please. Sweet spot.
Thompson and Horan. Here's Alyssa Thompson sliding it through. Shaw! Goal! Jaden Shaw. 3-0 U.S.
This first and second touch. The first one to bring it down. The second to quickly get a little toe poke in before Sepulveda can come off her line and set. Hits it into the back of the net. So good by the young 18-year-old in Shaw. Lisa Thompson finding her first touch. It's the second toe poke. Sepulveda can't set. It comes so quickly. And she catches her right over those hands.
She scores in her home stadium, her first international goal in just her second appearance for the USA.
Fischel with her goal in her second appearance, her first, and Shaw as well. 3-0 for the United States.
Completes it. Shaw on the move. Presence to pull it back. A lot of poise for the 18-year-old. That is going to do it. Well done today by the USA.